In this tutorial, I will be showing some different program, some different methods. So till now we have used buffered class, and with that buffered class we inserted data like name, salary, age, and it's taken one data at a time and displayed us. So Java does not only take data one at a time, we can provide data in a row and multiple data in a single time, and we can see the data, we can watch the data at the same time. So I will show you import java dot java dot this. Class tokenizer. So tokenizer, string tokenizer. In this program we use string tokenizer. String tokenizer used to break the string into many parts with the help of the separator, and they form small tokens, the smallest string, and then it displays with the help of next token method. So I will be showing you class tokenizer public static string args. String tokenizer now. System dot out dot print ln, and there I will write enter name, age, and salary. Let's say salary, and close it. And declare a string details to er dot read line, now I make a string tokenizer class string new string is DETAIL detail, and it's separated by a comma, so this is is common, and now string from that comma I will get three tokens, small s string, and that we will do string s1, we'll take string s1 is equal to string token is that next token. Okay, it's done. Now string s2 is equal to st dot next token. Will first of all string token will break the whole type data in token, and it will store in s1 s2 and s3. In this program I will write the will display the string name will be there only is equal to s1 int is equal to integer dot parse int. And here I will add PR and then salary, that is also int, salary is equal to integer dot parse int s3. One more thing before writing, we need to trim the string so that we, and if there would be any spaces before and after the string, it will be removed. S2 is equal to s2 dot trim. System dot out dot println name is and name and the salary is whatever it's salary. Okay, that's done. Let's do this. Here we need to provide throws for strange exceptions and save it. understand. Java. Two errors are there. Cannot find a symbol. Class string tokenizer and enter name Arman is 21. Okay, so its name is Arman, is his name salary. So this we can see that we can pass the value in a line and we can get the data in a by breaking the data with the string tokenizer class and making the smallest part which is known as token. So that's it from this tutorial. I will be showing you the next tutorial. Thank you. If you like my videos, please like, comment and share and subscribe.